why I gotta be so sneaky, huh? So sneaky. So sneaky. Sneaky breaky bitch. Sneaky breaky bitch.
Here to ruin your day.
Sneaky breaky, bitch.
Yep, that dude had to be a new player. He was trying to breach the door you need the customs key for.
Oh, hell yeah. Shit.
I think that dude was fucking here too. Alright guys, let's get this stuff and we'll go back down there and loot that guy.
Oh damn, what a good game so far.
I'm like almost positive somebody's here, but we're gonna fuck them up, so fuck this. I hate waiting around. I feel like they're holding me prisoner. Dude! Kidding me, dude? Fucking freak me the fuck out. That's ridiculous. See the guy at the end of the bridge? We're gonna pass up everybody else, I think. Unless we get ruined four, but I think there's a dude with an M4 all the way up there. And if we can come up here on the left and flank him, then he definitely sees him. Right here is the perfect example of why you should use the M4 in factory, and if you even bring it to customs, use it on burst or single fire. Should have had an SKS.
Breaky, breaky.
Sneaky. Damn. Dude, is this fucking real life?